16-to-1 ratio is. So let's just hope this works. My husband will probably not be impressed by my measurement skills.